we have learned weather may have played a role in this partial house collapse in Lawrenceville. You can see right into the home now. Look at that. Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Perrine just spoke with the neighbors.
From the front, everything looks fine. Turn the corner and the house is missing a side. Around midnight, neighbors heard the boom.
And we looked out and there was a big cloud of smoke. And we were looking and then finally it like cleared away. And we saw the whole side of his house gone. And I was like shocked. I mean, I couldn't believe that happened.
In the light of morning, you can see the bathroom exposed.
I was shocked this morning when I got up.
These are row homes. They had shared walls. When the next door neighbor demolished his home a month ago to rebuild, it left this neighbor's wall exposed.
Yeah, because I feel if that house was still next door, it would have never fell. You know, kind of hold each other up, I guess. These houses are very old.
Some neighbors say all the rain we saw this week could have contributed. That's up to the housing inspector to determine. The city condemned the structure until it's shored up.
There's a little archway there. That must have caved in and then it pulled down the rest of the side of the house.
And it's not just bricks that fell down. We just found this piece of foam insulation right on the ground. Just a huge mess. It is unclear if these homeowners are going to try to rebuild. Reporting live in Lawrenceville, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.